I think it's incredibly important that all teachers have an open mind. It's very easy to get stuck in a rut and to continue the same teaching, year in, year out. Over the last 2 years, I've been very interested in using games-based learning in my classroom, to a lot of great results, and sometimes not so great. But if I waited until research was done, I'd probably never get to do games-based learning. So with that, keep an open mind and try something new.